This is a 1954 Doepke model Euclid steel truck. It's got new paint and decals. The paint on the front piece is good. Paint inside on this is fair. It's got the louvers here that close and open with a handle. It's on the side there. It's got the new Firestone tires that were only put on the last few of these toys that were built. And I'm asking $159 for it, and it's available at tonkaheaven.com.